Man City too good to march on as Chelsea woes continue. Runaway Premier League leaders Manchester City beat champions Chelsea 1-0 at the Etihad Stadium on Sunday to extend their lead to 18 points and leave the London side further adrift from the Champions League qualification spots. Chelsea came into this match hoping for a point, and once they conceded, they played to avoid conceding more. It was a performance devoid of any adventure and aggression that helped Liverpool beat City at the Etihad in January. City were unable to break through in the first half, but David Silva's cross found Bernardo Silva, who tucked it in within 40 seconds of kickoff in the second half. Chelsea did little to put pressure on City after that, with their players dropping back every time City got the ball and making a mess in the final third whenever they did get to attack. Chelsea have now lost 4 of their last 5 Premier League games and are in 5th place, 5 points behind Tottenham Hotspur, who occupy the 4th Champions League spot. City's lead could be cut by 3rd-placed Manchester United, who play Crystal Palace on Monday. But the mathematics appear a mere formality now, with Pep Guardiola's side having won their last 14 home games.